happens when the survey's over? You decide. Even after participants finish your survey, URL redirect lets you choose their next move. Within your survey, you'll find these settings under Options. Click Thank You page, then make your choices. There are several options here, including displaying a thank you message, allowing chain invites, and showing a bar graph. At the bottom, you'll see Redirect. To enable this option, toggle to Yes. You have two different choices for your URL. A static URL will be the same for everyone. For example, your organization's website. A dynamic URL lets your participants' answers determine the page they'll see after submitting. You might have a question that asks participants to identify their favorite search site. Let's say it's question one. Choose dynamic, then choose Q1. You'll see a code displayed to the right. This code represents the participant's answer to question one. For example, Google, Bing, or Yahoo. Add a URL, copying the code into the center. One last question. When participants click submit, do you want them to go straight to this new URL, or should they see a thank you message or other options first? If you say no to everything else and yes to redirect, then save. Participants who click submit will be taken directly to the new static or dynamic link. If you choose another option too, like a thank you message, participants will see the thank you message along with a continue button that will lead to the new URL. Through your survey and beyond, keep your participants engaged. Try redirect URLs on your next survey.